2, T-Mac. T-Mac working on Bowen. Bowen's already picked up a foul. Tracy to the right. To Juwan Howard. Tracy McGrady turns the corner to T-Mac to the right for 2 more. Great for Alston. If you're used to watching Jeff Van Gundy team, you'll notice the difference. McGrady, he's feeling it tonight.
A lot of bodies in there.
Yes, there were. A lot of white jerseys. Tracy McGrady beats Bowen. To Yao Ming for 2, maybe 3.
Here he is penetrating to the right, draws the defender, gives it to Yao, who's strong enough to take the bump and still finish it strong.
Applied, San Antonio had a 10-5 lead, and since that time, the Rockets have gone on a run now to lead it. Tracy turns the corner. Tracy McGrady takes it inside for 2. The team, and we haven't even seen Brent Berry yet. There's McGrady, rises up and hits again. 15-point first quarter. Oh, he finds Pageant open again in the corner. There's McGrady now down the baseline for 2. Deflected on the pass. Finley has it. And he has it stolen.
Great hands by Rupert Austin.
Luther Head comes out with the basketball. Kicked up and in by McGrady. Gets it up the court in a hurry. McGrady will take a 3. Tracy McGrady with a tenth of a second left to play in the half. Play, it's McGrady time. 3 seconds down to 2. McGrady got the 3-pointer. He has 4 fouls tonight. There's McGrady. He had nothing left to do, Clyde. The shot clock was down to 3 seconds.
Between Mutombo and Yao, Duncan is having trouble getting the shot.
Yao Ming, his 7th rebound of the game. Baker Alston with the jumper. Ginobili. And that time Yao reached down, got the steal. McGrady has the ball. He's got Baker Alston who reverses it up and in.
Here's the last break. The steal. Tracy McGrady picks it up. And he gives a great bounce pass to Baker Alston who finishes with the nice reverse. Textbook.